just cut straight through the mist. It'll take a bit more than that to keep us from getting lost. Let's take a break here. Oh, this? It's called onigiri. It's a kind of food that's easy to carry around. Not that there's any point in eating food for a revenant. Although we may thirst for blood, we never grow hungry. Still, I think that makes eating all the more meaningful for us. We fight. We drink blood. We revive. We fight some more. Our lives are pretty much one endless loop. But every time you go around, you almost forget that we were all human once. If I completely lost the memory of my human past, I wouldn't be me anymore. I would just be something in the shape of me. I'd look like a revenant, but on the inside I'd be no different than the lost. What's the point of living like that? I served in the army. Back before I became a revenant, we always used to eat these things when we were out on missions. I guess it helps me remember. It was a miserable time, but I made some good friends that I shouldn't let myself forget. This stuff doesn't really taste that great, but eating it always reminds me of those friends. So, I guess you could say it helps me stay me. It's been an important companion in my life.
Okay, all set. Come on, let's get going. There's a blood spring up ahead. Be careful not to lose your bearings, all right? If we get split up in this mist, we may never be able to find each other again.
It looks recently used. Does it still work? I can see well enough in the dark. This mist. Remember, don't run off. Pick up something we can use? Bring it anytime! Looks like there's some high ground here. Let's try to get the lay of the land. There you are.
No good.
That's a real gem.
Out, but
great.
Too many of them.
That'll work as a marker. Climb up for a better view, right? Some sort of convention for them? I'd like to stick around long.
Come out of here fast.
Prepare now, so you don't regret it later. You have to take whatever you can use. Hey, that's... Ah, I appreciate it. Sorry. Moving out. We're bogged down here. It's a real gem. I won't ignore it. We should find better ground. Bogged down here.
I'm not gonna die now.
Hey, that's... can't say I'd like to stick around.
We should find better ground.
Something we can use?
We were mauled to death by horrors after the Great Collapse.
I'm glad to see this.
Are you kidding me, Yakubo?
All right. I'm currently tracing the spring's flow. Just hold on. Give me a moment.
Wait. What's going on here?
We have to go back to the old city ruins. There must be something we missed there. Anyway, let's get going.
Yakubo!
Searching for blood beads on your own? That's awfully bold.
Listen, no one here wants this to turn violent, so just hand over your blood beads.
What if we don't want to?
Then I'll take them.
You're too late. A kid?
Nicola!
What are you doing out here?
Because you...
He's on the verge of a frenzy. That's why you want the blood beads, isn't it?
If you lay a finger on him, I'll carve out your heart.
Here, take this. That's for him. Give it to him, quick.
No! You haven't had anything to drink, Mia!
Don't be silly. Go on, it's for you.
The symptoms aren't fading. Why?
It's not enough, that's all. I just have to find more for him.
Hey, come on. Going out on your own is crazy.
Thanks for your concern, but we'll be all right. Come on, let's go.
So, I don't think...
Yeah, I know. Let's go after them.
I like I even care about that.
This lever looks important. Look, the water's low. It's a big help. Travel safely. Looks like we can walk safely now. That. I think we can put that to good use. Need to watch my back with you around. Hey, is that the woman from before? Ah, she's gone now. What's she doing? Looking for something? Where's the boy? If he wandered off, you should search for him. We're bogged down here.
Those bastards hit any damn thing in front of them.
Keep an eye on that hole.
Right.
There's no water. Got something we can use? Let's open it up and see, shall we? You have to take whatever you can use. I always look forward to this. I'd say I'd like to stick around.
Why?
Don't worry.
Stop! Nicola!
You hear that? Come on, let's move it!
A fire. It's a C4 oil extraction facility. Ah, I appreciate it.
Where'd he run off to?
These ashes are the boys.
Something's coming.
What was all of that?
Damn. She's losing herself.
She needs blood moves.
Right.
Mia. Nicola, are you there? I'll be back. Wait, let me go with you. You shouldn't sleep so late, you know. Where? Where am I?
I want to keep Mia safe.
Don't go, Nicola!
Dream? But that means...
What exactly is going on here anyway? Why does every blood vein we find lead back to the old city ruins?
The key to finding the source is there. That's all I can say for certain.
Sure. But we've been everywhere we can...
Try here. You know the statue of the goddess in the ruins? There's a mechanism inside of it.
I see. So that's our ticket.
Hey, are you sure you should be up and about?
Yeah, it's okay. Sorry for causing you so much trouble. I'm fine now. I hope I'll get a chance to repay you.
That information is more than enough.
There's a favor I'd like to ask. I'd like you to tell me how to get here. Please, it's really important to me. I'll pay you back, I promise.
I'd love to tell you, if I knew.
I'm not sure of the path there myself. Other than that, it's sealed off by my asthma.
I see. Sorry, I don't mean to make demands of you.
It's not impossible, though. We were able to pass through the miasma, thanks to our friend here.
If you decide to stay with us, I'm sure we'll find the way to your snowy mountain eventually.
Of course, you would need to help us out with our objective first.
I'm glad to do whatever you need me to. As long as I end up reaching my destination.
We have a deal. Good to have you along.
Likewise.
Well, great. I guess that's settled then. You are now officially one of our friends.
Friends?
I'm Yakumo. This brainiac here is Louis. And... Huh? Where'd Murasame and Io get to?
I mean, if that's okay.
It is.
Actually, I don't think we've gotten your name yet.
Oh, I'm Mia Karnstein, and I'm good in a fight if you guys ever need the help.
Yeah, you sure did a number on Yakumo.
Seriously, that really hurts. Glad to have you on our side, Mia.
Everyone's stuff is fixed up and ready to go.
Oh, you're an angel, Murasame. Sorry we're always piling up the work on you.
Well, you'll find the source for sure this time, right? I look forward to hearing your report when you get back.
Look at all this stuff. Did you gather it yourself?
Oh, you're feeling better. That's great. I was worried about you. Hey, you and I are about the same age, aren't we? We're gonna be besties, I can tell.
She's like that with everyone. Just smile and nod and it'll be fine.
Now, those aren't for you, Io. We wouldn't want you to get hurt.
That's right. No need to rush recklessly into battle. There are people waiting for us at home, after all. And without them, well, where would we be?
Oh, Yakumo looks sad.
Give me a break. And don't look at me like that. It's no big deal, okay? My friends are important. They're like family to me. My friends were all scattered after the Great Collapse. I don't even know if any of them survived. But every time we go somewhere new, I keep an eye out for them. Anyway, I count myself lucky. I went through some really nasty rejections back when I became a Revenant. Honestly, I was right on the brink of losing myself. It was my friends that pulled me back, kept me safe. Bunch of sentimental fools. I'll keep him safe, no matter what happens. That's how much my friends mean to me. And now I've got 3 more sheep to look after. A man's work is never done. So just don't worry about it.
Well, you're in awfully high spirits.
What do you mean?
Normally, you've got eyes like a dead fish. But now, you actually seem alive for once. I'm just glad you found some friends to cheer you up.
Friends? I suppose you're right.